Hi guys, this is Fifth Channel True Reviews with Jane Smith, and today let's talk about Madewell. We have gathered all the pros and cons about this store. Our video will shed some light on the Madewell to determine if this online store is authentic, if they offer fashionable styles that will make fashion stars rave, if their products are well made, if their products are affordable, and if their services will provide painless customer service. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and leave your comments if you have had any experience with this store. Let's get started.
Madewell is an online fashion store. In the tags and some Madewell documentation, you'll see that 1937 is the year that Madewell brand was founded. Before J. Crew, Mickey Drexler acquired the brand name and turned Madewell into what it is today, one of the most promising brands in the mass fashion market. Thus, Madewell is now owned by J. Crew Group Incorporated. Madewell focuses on their denim line. As a result, they are better known for their denim apparel. After their revival in 2006, Madewell started as a women's clothing store. Therefore, in addition to denim, they also offer other women's clothing. Later, they added a men's range and some home collection as part of an expansion project.
Madewell has many strengths, but like any other online store, there are downsides as well. Our experts found both positive and negative customer reviews.
For example, a user on Trustpilot.com under the nickname Marty writes, "Absolutely agree with the store's return policy and issue only cards. I also have a problem since their return service took so long to return the item to them, something that is out of the customer's hands." This was followed by confusing emails and phone calls that seem to settle things, which then get cancelled. Also, their orders can arrive in 2 weeks. In 60 years of shopping, I have never had an experience like theirs at any other major store. But Jenna B. left a positive review. "As usual, my experience with Madewell was almost flawless. The clothes came quickly and fit perfectly. The only thing that was missing was the delivery note on the package. Overall, I love Madewell and they are a pleasure to deal with. The return process is always easy and unlike Everlane, shipping is fast and the clothes are still well made."
Madewell is legitimate, not a scam. First, the company is incorporated and headquartered in the United States. It's also owned by the same fully registered fashion giant, J. Crew, and its operators are well known. Madewell's history demonstrates its legitimacy. The brand is almost synonymous with the evolution of American shopping. Moreover, it has been delivering orders regularly since its revival around 2006.
Madewell can fulfill orders. This is made possible by the various fulfillment centers that the company has throughout the United States and the United Kingdom. Madewell is safe and will not cheat you, but another concern should be whether shopping there will cause you to fall victim to other scammers. When you shop at any online store, you provide personal and sensitive information, such as your name, date of birth, mailing address, credit card information, and more. A secure store ensures that this information is protected and does not fall into the hands of unauthorized third parties. Be that as it may, it's safe to say that Madewell is safe because their parent company, J. Crew, uses the latest technology and some outstanding administrative measures to ensure that customer information and credit card data are protected.
Although Madewell offers private label products, it also borrows products from other leading designers and brands. Madewell sells brands such as Epis Park, Hansel from Basel, Karen Walker, Miami, Melissa Joy Manning, Owen Berry, Pamfield, Snow.
Madewell has a tiered loyalty program that rewards you based on how much you spend. The first tier is free and open to everyone without having to spend any amount. All you have to do is create an account on the website or visit any of the stores and create an account with one of the employees. The next higher level is the Madewell Star, which requires spending $500 or more. The highest level is Madewell Icon. And to become such an icon, you need to spend more than $1,000. The benefits you enjoy depend on your level. However, the Madewell Insider, which is the very first level and does not require a minimum purchase amount, has some juicy benefits. These include free standard shipping and handling, free returns, free leather and denim personalization, free hemming, birthday gift, and more.
Madewell is supposed to have a wide range of products. That way, you can choose from a huge selection and be more likely to find something you like. There are quite a few Madewell clothes to choose from. You can click on the image to see more samples of Madewell clothing. Madewell shoes are represented here. There are many accessories to help complete your fashion desires.
In addition to giving you a wide range of products to choose from, it can also lead to significant savings. This comes from discount on bulk purchases and/or paying a flat rate shipping fee for a single order instead of buying items from different stores and shipping them separately. Madewell can offer a wide range of fashion products for young women. However, the main focus of Madewell's advertising is on the denim range. They claim that Madewell is for denim lovers, and it is. In the denim section, you will find skinny jeans, demi jeans, boyfriend jeans, perfect vintage jeans, straight leg jeans, wide leg jeans, jumpsuits and sweaters, and maternity jeans. In the women's clothing category, you will find sweaters, sweatshirts, t-shirts and tanks, tops and shirts, dresses, pants, jumpsuits and sweaters, shorts, skirts, jackets and coats, active wear, intimate and pajamas, swimwear, etc. Other product categories include women's shoes, women's fashion accessories and women's beauty products. Madewell has also added some collection for the home, where you'll find bedding and bath products, candles, decor items, gifts and appliances, kitchen and bar collections, stationery, cards and books, travel and luggage items and more.
For most shoppers, price is the most important factor in making a purchasing decision. More often than not, shoppers don't want to pay more for an item than is reasonable, no matter how desirable it is. Unfortunately, the prices of items at Madewell are high. You will have a hard time finding jeans priced below $75, since most jeans cost more than $100.
You will find that sweaters are in the $60 to $140 range and most t-shirts are in the $40 to $80 range. If you want to shop cheaply, Madewell is not the place to look. Customers' reviews also seem to be anonymous on this one, which talks about Madewell's quality, with over 90% of them believing that Madewell can work on making their prices more competitive. Reviews include comments such as they should consider lowering prices on some items. Madewell offers terrific basic items, but they all seem overpriced. Although Madewell is quite expensive, customers seem to agree that it is worth it because of the top quality products offered.
When checking out online stores, you'll want to know about the supported Maven methods to see if one is available for use in your area and if it will be convenient. In that regard, we weren't completely impressed with Madewell. It's not that they don't support a good range of payment options or that the options they support don't make payment convenient. Rather, it's the lack of information on the subject.
There is no dedicated page on their website with information about payment methods. Instead, you have to select items and go to checkout to find out what payment options are available to you depending on where you are shopping from. The implication is that the payment options available to you at checkout may vary depending on the territory. Thus, no particular reviewer can determine the full range of payment options supported by Madewell. Additionally, Madewell accepts credit and debit cards, PayPal and gift cards. These are global options, so it's safe to say that they will be available for payment almost anywhere Madewell delivers the merchandise. These options also provide convenience. Thus, we can conclude that paying for orders at Madewell will be painless. Madewell appears to accept payment by check, as the return or refund policy statement outlines how customers who have purchased by check can make a return request.
As the US retailer, Madewell delivers to all 50 US states, including Washington, DC, US PO boxes, US territories, and military addresses. There are various delivery options such as economy shipping, standard shipping, expedited shipping, and overnight shipping. The option chosen determines the cost and time of delivery.
Economy shipping costs $3 and will take 5 to 8 business days. Standard shipping costs $5 and will take 3 to 7 business days. Expedited shipping costs $15 and will take 3 to 4 business days. And overnight shipping costs $25. And as the name implies, you will receive your order the next day. Shopping costs at Madewell are flat rate, which means that the cost does not increase with the size and weight of your order. Fortunately, Madewell offers free shipping. However, it is only available as part of a loyalty program. Madewell also ships internationally. Two shipping options are available to Canada, Standard and Express. Standard shipping is via USPS iParcel. It takes 2 to 10 business days and costs 10 Canadian dollars. UPS Worldwide Express takes up to 5 business days and costs $25. Interestingly, Canadian customers are offered free express shipping, but this time it's the usual free shipping model. Every order of $175 or more is eligible for free express shipping to Canada. Canada. Madewell also delivers to Asia Pacific, Latin America and the Caribbean, and Africa and the Middle East. The cost of shipping to a specific destination is specified at checkout.
When shopping online, you need to consider whether the store allows returns. This is because there are many reasons why you may need to return an item after it has been delivered. Fortunately, Madewell allows returns. The return policy provides for a 30-day return period.
If you are not completely satisfied with your order, you may return it for a full refund or exchange it for another item. Madewell will accept returned items as long as the return is made within 30 days of the original purchase. Returned items must also be in their original condition, that is, they must be unworn, unwashed and undamaged. In addition, all tags must be intact. In the case of swimwear, bodysuits and intimate apparel, all protective inserts must also be intact. As part of Madewell's loyalty program, Madewell insiders can make free returns. To facilitate the return process, Madewell encloses a return label. The cost of the return label is $7.50 and is paid by Madewell for its loyal members. For everyone else, this cost will be deducted from the refund. It should be noted that if your items do not arrive at Madewell within 30 days, they will still be accepted, but you will forfeit your free return and will be charged $7.50. If possible, returns are made via the original method of payment. However, 2 weeks must be allowed for returned items to be processed.
You may have questions about your transaction or problems with your order. Either way, you will need effective store customer service to give you help you need. There are various ways you can contact Madewell customer service: email, fax, mail, phone, or Twitter.
Customer service is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. However, the company seems to favor email and phone options. For email support, you can send them an email from the contact form on the website or directly from your inbox. Madewell guarantees that an email response will be received within 48 hours. It should be noted that while Madewell has glowing reviews in most areas, customer service is not one of them. Many customers have been unimpressed with the customer service, especially in-store.
So guys, thank you for your attention. I hope that you liked this video. Hope to see you again on our channel and wish you a great day. Bye!